This is Ekotu Local Government and Next Concentration. We stormed Ekotu Market with the ES Wale Aziz on our course of patrol. We came across a young boy of about 11 years hawking meat under hot sun, where other children like him are all in school. He took us to his guardian, who is a meat seller in Ekotu Market, and from what we gathered, the boy is not his son. This man brought him all the way from Ibadan to enslave him while his own children are in school, yet he brought another man's child to hawk for him. An agreement was made between the ears of this local government, Mr. Wale Aziz, and the meat seller that the child shouldn't be seen hawking again.
You can bring him here to join you. Suffering son is even part of the reason why he's not up. That's the truth.
And the note.
And the note.